we're going to use three major pieces today. Our first few minutes is going to be on the stool. Then we're going to go to the next few minutes using some dumbbells. And then the last few minutes, we will use something heavy. So I have my rucksack. Okay. I'm trying to see if there's anybody. Oh, what's a rucksack? Okay. Get just a way that we can use heavier weight. All right. Let's stretch. 7 a.m. I have an old, one of my kids' old backpacks, and I fill it. You could fill it with anything, but you could put a towel in there to make it soft. You want to make it comfortable. You could use bags of rice. You could use bags of sand. All right. But a rucksack is just a way to have a heavier weight that's cheap. But if you don't have a rucksack, you can just use your dumbbells. Okay. But I would think about if you continue on with Zoom, might be a good idea, right? Because what challenges us changes us. If you're always with the 5-pound dumbbells and a year later, you're not really challenging your body anymore, even though at first that may have been a challenge, right? All right, stretch it out. Oh, I like that one, Jennifer. See, you guys can get ideas. Oh, hello, Wednesday. Oh, goodness. Okay, this weekend, if you're not busy on Saturday, meet me at my house at 7:30 a.m. We're going to meet here at 7:30, and we're going to go to Crystal Cove for a 9-mile hike. It is long, but the terrain is pretty gentle. There's a few spots where you go up, but so if you want a nice 9 miles under your belt this weekend, start your day with your feet connected to Mother Earth. I hiked the Grand Canyon last weekend, and I tell you, I came home like a new person. It's crazy. I'm like, I just needed some space, I think, for my family, some space for myself and from the world. I needed to disconnect and just be. So, hey, man, I can't tell you how much stress that has relieved out of my like life. So I know Crystal Cove is no Grand Canyon, but what the hell? It's close, right? Okay, so here we go, friends. Let's start with a warm-up. So you need your stool, your rucksack, your dumbbells. Let's start with 2 minutes of step-ups and go. If you prefer jump ropes, jump roping or running, you can do that too. But we got 2 minutes on the clock. That's it. Let's try not to get a slow song. Come on, come on, come on. Is this a slow song? Go, 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 either way. Let's keep stepping up, Jenny. Way to show up today, girl. For a 1 minute jog, and then we're gonna get started and go. 1 minute jog, or maybe you're walking.
Around like a brand new. I ain't gonna tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Every day.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Always nice to have a little timer on hand, right? 30 seconds each move, 3 times through. We're gonna start with our stool. These first 3 moves, you need a stool, a chair, or something. A stool will work best, okay? We're gonna go bucks, first 30 seconds. Ready, laying down, putting those heels, and go. 30 seconds. That's it, Brittany. Two. Last time, you ready? One leg if you need more. You can always add weight too. Halfway. That's it. I like it, Adriana. That's it, Gen Z. Nice. Perfect, Adriana. Come on, Jenny. 5, 4, 3, 2, rest. Well done. All right. Plank. Ready? Last time. And go. What you got for that plank, Brittany? Show me something good. That's it. I can't see most of you. Come on, Amy, Adriana, I can see you. Go, go, go. That's it. 10 seconds left. Hang in there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome job, okay? We're gonna take 1 minute. Hopefully you have your timer or stick by here. Jog, 1 minute, ready? Ready to jog or walk, get set, 1 minute and go. Let's give that heart some work. Here we go. Nice, good pace. I don't need to kill myself with weird things. I can jog and just get my body going, right? We're working for wellness. Motion. Let's push. Yes, yes, yes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, good work. Good work, Amber. We're done with the stool. It's time for the dumbbells. Okay. You got some dumbbells? Good job. All right. Same kind of pace. 3 different moves, 3 times, 30 seconds. We're going to start with squats. Do you want to add a little more? You pick up the weight and hot potato squats. Okay. 30 seconds. Ready, set, and go. Right? Don't worry about speed. Worry about getting low into that squat. Weights in the heels. Nice, Amber. Go, go, go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Try extension. Ready? 30 seconds, go. Let's make it heavy. 30 seconds. Ourselves 10 seconds. My weights are a little light, so I'm gonna go out to the side. That's it, Jenny. Yes, Tristan, let's do this. That's it, Amber. Release all of that tension, Amber. Release. Jennifer, way to weight yourself heavy. Yes, Susan.
Ah!
going. 3, 2, rest. Last time for curls. Ready? And go. I have to start bumping up my weight. If you've been on these Zooms as a regular, you got to do it too. I'm stronger than when I first started doing the Zoom. So are you. Ballers. That's it, Adriana. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's run for our 1 minute. We're on our last little piece. Ready? Let's go. Cardio. What you got? Maybe some jacks, burpees, or running. Whatever you like. Go. Or jump roping. That's it, Amy. Full body move, Amy. Hell yeah. Go, Vanessa.
Some things about you I don't like, but I can't stand by having you right on my side.
Good job, Brittany. 5, 4, 3, 2, rest. That is a minute. I hope you're connecting with your water. At our weight loss challenge last night, I gave everybody a gallon. I told everybody to mark that gallon. Okay. All right, we're on our last one. We got our heavy weights this time, right? Hopefully you have something a little heavier. We have deadlifts, and then we're gonna do, deadlifts, and then we're gonna bend over and do rows. That's why I have my rucksack, rows, and then swings. So you can use dumbbells, but the whole goal here is that we're weighting ourselves a little heavier. Get ready for deadlifts. If you don't have really heavy weights, use your stability ball and do hammy curls. Okay, ready? Get set and go. I like that rucksack, Brittany, yes. That's it. 5 more seconds, Tristan. 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, rest. All right. Back is still nice and strong. Almost the same position, but our arms are going to do all the work. Our back. Ready? Go. Strong your upper back, because we use it all the time to pick things up. Go. 5, 4, a beautiful form, you guys. 3, 2, 1. Job, Susan. And now swings. Right? Ready? And go. Sit back in that chair. My legs can carry. to rest. Yes. Catch your breath. Deadlifts. Let's see it. And go. Nice strong back. That's it. Yes, Brittany. Five. Way to finish strong, Jennifer. Four, three, two, and rest. Beautiful. Rose. Stop, stop. Got it. Rest. Rose. And go. Yes, way to have different weights, Jennifer. Good for you. Yes. Heart rate up. Ready? And go. Let me see some swing. Yes, Amber. That's right, Jennifer. That's it, you guys. This is our last round. Pretend we have an orange between our shoulder blades. That's it. Last 5 seconds. That's it, Susan. Keep it going. Final swings. Final swings, and then we're gonna end this workout the way we started it, okay? Ready? And go. Let me see those swings. Come on, Amy. Let me see those swings. Nice, Jen. Good job. Yes, Amy, that's it. I like that arm motion. Perfect. Boom, boom. Brittany, you're motivating me. Yes, Tristan, finishing strong as always. You the boss. Five, four, three, two, one. Take a break. Let's end this workout the same way we started it. 2 minutes on the step and a 1 minute jog and we're done, okay? So get out your little step. If your step is low, get some weights, right? Or maybe you want to pop over. Since this step is low for me, I'm going to do some popovers. Give me a little bit more, okay? 2 minutes on the clock. Ready? Get set. And go. This is our last 3 minutes. That's it, Tristan. Way to hold those weights. There's that finish line. I'm gonna push myself, right? I'm gonna bust through that finish line. That's it. Go, go, go. Go, Susan. Let's finish this week strong, Amy. Come on. I like it. Yes, yes, yes. 1 minute left. We got 1 minute on the clock. That's it. All right. That's it. Go, go, go. Where are you at? Where are you at? Let's push. You're tired. You don't care. Come on. This is it. 30 seconds, Amber. 30 seconds, Jenny. Adventure. It's going to be in a year. You have plenty of time to train. The John Muir Trail. Hopefully I can get some of you in on it and excited about it. Okay, the trail itself I think is like 200 miles, but we're not going to do that. We're going to do the most beautiful piece that is apparently the most beautiful scenery that will make you cry, okay? But we will have to pack in and have our tents and our cooking and our food and you know, so something to think about. It'll probably be a 3-day adventure. All right, it's up by Yosemite. All right, it'll probably be like 35 miles, but we'll do that over the course of a couple of days. I'll mention it every now and again to try to plant the seed in y'all brain, right? So let's stretch. I always say I don't like to work out for workout's sake. I like to work out for my life. To do adventures or to run with my kids or one day pick up grandkids, right? I wanna be that grandma that they're like, gosh, grandma's speedy, right? I also don't want to be peeing in my pants laying in some bed, you know? I want the end of my life to be good. That's what we're all striving for, right? Oh. All right, ladies. And hopefully I'll see you Saturday morning. Saturday morning, 7:30. Rachel also has class. But if you want to do a 9-mile hike, meet at my house. If you have any questions, you can ask me now. Or you can show up.
Thanks, Carrie.
Thanks, Carrie.
Thank you.
Drink your water.
Congrats on the Grand Canyon.
Thank you. That's amazing. I didn't hear that last part, Susan.
I said that's amazing.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. It was awesome. You would love it.
Yeah.
I can see you totally doing something like that.
Lord.
No, seriously.
Yeah. So you're thinking now is when you're going to do the next one?
Is that what you said?
A year from now is when you're going to do the next one? Is that what you said?
Well, I'm going to have this. I'm going to see when the season is good. I mean, it's Yosemite. So, or that area. So we'll have to check when you can do it, you know, but I want to do it as soon as we can.
Yeah.
But
great.
Give you that one, Susan. Yeah. I'll carry you. Jellies.
That's right. That's right. All right. Well, thank you.
Have a good day.
Bye.